just the same as you did last time I touched you. And here I am, close to getting tangled up inside the thought of you. Do you love him as much as I love her? Will that love be strong when old feelings start to stir?
Rick.
Looks like we made it. Left each other.
Hey, how y'all doing, folks? Welcome live to the studio WWALDo. Water's getting low now.
Taxes going what, up.
Taxes going high.
Taxes going high. Shannon, what you think about these shirts, baby? Man,
we got some new shirts today, folks. Look at this.
How y'all like that?
Look, we'd like to give a shout out to Sarah and Kathy for hooking us up with these nice shirts. I tell you what, oh, man, look at this. We're getting all fancy on the set, folks.
Look. Hashtag bulletin, hashtag I'm in a bind, hashtag Uncle Larry.
Designs by Dawn. You can find them on Facebook. I'll tell you, it's even faster. Just go to any old local festival. You see in some size tent somewhere around that selling some knickknacks. You know,
knickknack,
give a dog a bone, baby. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You find it on there, too, some kind of knickknacks.
And we're glad Willie Martin came out and asked how everybody was doing. And he
assessed the situation. Mr. Willie did a good job. He did a really good job today. We only got one way in and out of this place, man. And somebody tried hooking up a wire across it today.
Oh.
Well, I got Mr. Willie on him. Everything was fine. Everything was fine.
Good job.
We took care of that problem, man.
Danielle Phillips and Hogan brought some cleaning supplies for us because they knew we was in a bind over here.
Boy, look at a good friend. Peter Dufresne. Peter Dufresne brought us some jambalaya today.
We appreciate that.
Hit the spot, man. We put a little Uncle Larry's on it, man. And guess what happened, Rick?
An explosion in your mouth.
It was good, good, good. I tell you what. Hey, you want to check out the games, Rick?
Let's check out the games, man.
I'll tell you what. Let's see what we got here. We have 1'4" 7/8" and about 2 millimeters, Rick.
All right.
It's going down slow, Rick.
2 millimeters, that's what I'm talking about.
Going down slow. Going down slow, man. I'll tell you what.
Seems like we got a visitor coming on the set. Still, tell us about this. Organized enough to have a drone, but
Shannon
hooks up that far.
We're gonna have a surprise for y'all tomorrow. I'll tell y'all what, we're gonna give y'all an overhead view. We think me and Rick were sitting down, we'll say, like, this is what we're gonna do. We'll give the viewers a quick look at an overhead view of Admiral's Landing. So, what we're gonna do, I got Rick to make a little bird cage, a little trap. We checked with Peter, and Peter Dufresne
said it was all right
anyway. So, we're gonna do it anyway. So what we did, we got a hummingbird, we put a little homing device on him, and we hooked up a little miniature camera.
A little mini cam.
Strapped it to him, and we said, well, there we go, Rick. We're going to give him a quick view. You'll see a quick view.
6.5 milliseconds.
You'll see a little quick view of Admiral Landing, what's going on. But I'll tell you, we finally got through all this, folks. I think all the rest of it is downhill now.
Downhill. How about that? Let me ask you something, Shannon. You seen that Saints game?
Oh, Lord. They're the Saints, right?
What you think?
What you think about this season?
It looks like we're doing the same thing we've been doing.
Yeah, I couldn't find no bags.
we wanted to wear a bag for this one.
Hashtag. In a bind.
Hashtag bring back paper bags because nobody wants to give you. You get a plastic bag now.
I tell you what. But look, folks, we're going to keep y'all updated all throughout the year. Oh, look, we got a guest appearance.
Come on up here and have a seat.
We got Chef Tord.
He's going
right
around because he ain't getting his feet wet.
You don't want to get his feet wet.
Hashtag, don't want wet feet.
Hashtag, no Johnny Herpes Simplex 10 on your toes. Come on around there, Tord.
Let's set him up, though. Here he is.
Come in the bag in.
Wave to the camera,
Joe.
Wave.
Come around the bag. smell too good over here.
Yeah.
It don't smell good at all.
Put the chair right here, Shane, when they ain't got no water.
Smell like you got a little chili.
There you go.
See, we'd like to stay organized one set.
Yep.
Sewage leak.
Yeah, sewage leak. Oh.
Yeah, they got a sewage leak.
Don't get none of that on your toe.
Yeah, what about
bad sewage leak?
We have a FEMA odor protection device. I don't know what we did with them.
Somebody
came over here and grabbed them. What up, folks? This is Chef Toe. He's been supplying us with all the food and all the goodies. We've been keeping us all energized and ready to go. The man's a great cook. Tell us how you do all that.
Oh, I just cook it.
You just cook it up.
Cat, dog, it don't make
no sense. Oh,
don't let Peter hit by
no, that. Day.
I didn't think Peter Dufresne to go for that one.
Peter Dufresne, what do you go for that
one? Oh,
Lord. You got a speed on, like I said.
Got plenty of roadkill.
That's a good idea. That's a feast.
Hold on.
Oh, wait. Get out of here. Get out of here.
One for your life.
We're cooking.
One for your life.
But folks, we walked through all this, and look, I heard down the road they caught another 8-foot gator today over here in Longview, Southern. I'm telling y'all, the 8-foot gator, that's enough to keep a small child and grab him up and pull him up, you know, a good way and have a good feast, you know. Keep out of this water. There's some dirty stuff. They got all kind of human secretions in there.
Oh, they got
it's
stuff
nasty.
Yeah, there's stuff floating around.
It's like walking on floaters. You don't want to do none of that. You know?
You gotta watch.
It's every once in a while you get a little. Boy, look, there's rain coming in today. It looked like the wind was blowing about 50 miles an hour from the back. Boy, that was horrible, Rick. You missed out on it, man.
Yeah.
But look, on a serious note, we're glad we got through all this. It's almost over. Getting back to normal. It looked like we made it. You know?
Back to work tomorrow.
We're going to keep you all informed in the near future on all kinds of other stuff. We look like we ain't alone in the barn. Everything is good. But we're going to go ahead and go to get some rest and get ready to go to work in the morning.
Thank you, folks.
Thank
for
all
the
you folks,
and
all
lights.
The shares and the lights. Bottle
gone.
The bottle's gone.
The water's gone.
The water's gone.
The taxes is up.
And the taxes is up.
Taxes is high.
Oh, Lord. We're in a bind. Yeah, we're in a bind.
WWALDO,
we report,
you decide.